Merced County Sheriff's Office is cracking down on illegal marijuana grows. The Sheriff's Enforcement Team conducted investigations this week at 8 locations throughout Merced, and deputies eradicated more than 500 large marijuana plants, recovered more than 40 pounds of processed marijuana, and seized 2 shotguns. They also recovered 60 cans of highly flammable butane.